Hey guys, so today I'm doing a plan with me for March 20th through the 26th, and this is actually the week of my sister's birthday. Her birthday's on the 24th, and she's coming to Nashville for that weekend, so I wanted to use this kit. It's called Ladies Who Lunch, and it's from ShopJessicaHearts, and I just thought it was so pretty and, like, very, like, cool with the girls and everything, but like very classy, and I just thought it would be super cute to do this for this weekend. It also has the double boxes, which I was thinking about trying over in the weekend. Since we're just going to be like doing fun stuff and hanging out, I won't really need checklists on these days. But yeah, I'm going to go ahead and get started. I'm going to start with the bottom washi, which is just so cute. I absolutely love this bottom washi. I remember when I first saw this kit on Jessica, I think it was like, I saw it on her Instagram, and I was like, oh my gosh, I love it. And so I pre-ordered it, and was just kind of like waiting for a time to use it. And then my sister's birthday came up, and I was like, that would be so cute to use for this week. So yeah, now I'm gonna put down my full boxes. I'm gonna save this one here. That says, be a girl with a mind, a woman with an attitude, and a lady with class. And I'm going to, like, put that one up here. But then over here on this side, I'm going to try to take two that aren't too patterned so that I can put down my weekend banner. I painted my nails last night with an Essie polish. And I don't actually like Essie all that much, but I really like the color. So I bought it, and it just seems like, I don't know, it takes forever to dry, which is maybe why I don't like it, because I painted them and waited like an hour and a half, and then I went to sleep. But then when I woke up, my nails were still like, they had, looked like they had like chipped some, and I was like kind of angry about that. Because usually I will wear Sally Hansen, which is like really good quality. Well, actually the quality isn't like fantastic, but a lot of the times I'll change my nail polish so often anyway that like it doesn't really matter. But it's also a lot cheaper, and it dries quicker, and I don't know why I just prefer it. I also prefer like the wand, because Essie wands are really skinny and it makes it hard to paint. But they have such cute colors, which is why I always like buying Essie nail polishes. Let's see. I'm gonna go ahead and do my like top checklist. And I decided to do the full boxes instead of the check flags, because this kit comes with both. I love this kit. The colors are just, I mean, it's pretty much just like black, white, and gray. But I think it's done so well. And like I said, it's just super classy. And I just really, really like it. Oh, I just realized this checklist is like way off. It's not even in the box. So today is Saturday. I pretty much always plan on Saturdays, but I'm going to see Beauty and the Beast with my friends later, which I'm pretty excited about. I actually, like, growing up, never really liked Beauty and the Beast. And even now, like, I guess since I didn't grow up with it, I just never watch it. But I'm excited to go because I'm going with my friends, and I really love Emma Watson. But, yeah, I was always more of, like, a Little Mermaid, Aladdin. I actually didn't even like Mulan that much until recently, and now Mulan's like my favorite princess. She's not really a princess, but you know what I mean. And next I'm going to put in, oh wait, didn't I say I was going to use the double boxes? Wow, completely forgot about that. So let me pull these up. I was talking too much. Okay, I'm gonna use my undo on these boxes over here because I just completely messed that up. I pretty much have to like change all of these. I don't know how well the undo is gonna work on this because I have to cover such a big space. I'm so used to like doing the same thing every week that like I just kind of went into autopilot and was doing this, and I did not want to do that. Oh, it came out really well. So I'm always still so surprised when I used undo because I don't know, it's just so weird to me, but it's great. And I was thinking like I need to use these on stickers that I have on my car, because at my school our parking passes are like stickers that you put on your window, and I don't want to have those on my car like, you know, after I graduate. But I could use the undo on it. I like that there's double boxes because then I can save like those full boxes and those checklists and use them in another spread. Okay, I'm gonna let that dry. While that's drying, I'm gonna just go ahead and put in my glitter headers. This kit was like a pre-sale, so I don't know if all of her like kits now are like this, but I really like the format. It has a lot of new stuff, or new to me at least, that her other kits didn't have. Because there's glitter headers, there's regular headers, checklist, like the full check boxes, and then the check flags, there's date cover-ups, like, it's just so much stuff. It's really great. For this part, I want to take these double boxes and put them at the top, and then at the bottom just do like this stuff. Maybe just write in some stuff we do, or maybe like some pictures or something. Or maybe I'll put the pictures at the top. I'm trying to figure out which one I would like better. I'm gonna put the pictures on the top. I might even put this like down over the bottom washi so I can have more space. Okay, I need to figure this out before I like put it down. Yes, okay, I'm gonna put it right over these bottom headers here. And then just have it like that. And then in this spot at the top, I'm gonna do pictures. And then here, I think I'll do two half boxes so then I can write in what we did. I'm gonna put in my date cover-ups. It's a little bit hard for me to put in the date cover-ups since they are white. It's hard to see like where the edge is. So hopefully all of these are straight. And then I need to put in a flag. And these flags, I think, are like perfectly made for these. And I'll go ahead and put in this flag as well. I just realized that I didn't put my white background down, but oh well, that's all right. I completely forgot. Now I will go day by day. Oh wait, now before I do that, I'm gonna put in my little things at the bottom. And I'm gonna take this planner and put it down here since I plan on Wednesdays. My little things I have, there's a lot, there's 8 TVs on here, so I think I'll just do one even for my online show. So I have one on Monday, 2 Tuesday, 'Usually put my videos down here, but I'll just put it up since I put the planner down here. 2 on Thursday. Now I'll go day by day. On Monday, it's the first day of spring. I want to put down a thing just to like start off the week with. For the first day of spring, go ahead and use a half box. Tuesday, it's $2 Tuesday. I need to clean my bathroom and then I'm gonna put down the coffee cup. So for cleaning the bathroom, I have little things. There is, oh, there's a spray bottle on here, and then I'll take this label with the space. Actually, I'm gonna put down the $2 Tuesday thing first. And this week, I will just take a flag. Oh, and then put the coffee down. Actually, I'm going to put the coffee up here and then put something else for $2 Tuesday. Maybe just a little thing, since there's not like tons of space. On Wednesday, first I'll put my video. I'll use a heart. Video, and then I have to do laundry. There is a laundry thing on here. I might just take a flag and then do that. I need to remove my nail polish and put down something for work. I want to use these here for work because there's 3 and then I work 3 days that week. So I'll just put this right here, and then for my nail polish, oh, I actually could put that up here. There's a nail, yeah, there's a polish bottle, which is so cute right here. I'm gonna have to like rearrange these a little bit. Oh, I forgot to show my last week. I just thought about it when I was lifting this up. And I'm just gonna like put that there. Okay, I'm gonna show that really quickly. So this was my last week. This was from Very Jenny Co. It's so pretty. I absolutely love this. There's a lot going on. And it's super bright, so I like the contrast between the two with the more like black and white. And this week for Thursday, have work advising and I need to get my patient assignment. For some reason this week I feel kind of frazzled when I'm doing this plan with me. I keep reading stuff and I just noticed too that I forgot to put in my weekend banner, probably because I like was doing so many things, but I'll do that in a second. For work, I'm gonna take another one of these. Oh, and I also need to plan on this day because, like, I need to film. Since my sister's coming, I won't have time to do it, like, on the weekend. For advising, I'm going to take this to-do and put that there. And use this little thing for advising. And put an asterisk on that. Friday is my sister's birthday. And there's these super cute balloons on here. And I'll use a half box as well. I'm thinking that Friday, if I do have some like to-dos, it's not gonna be that many. So I'm gonna put the half box at the top. And then take these balloons. That there. I love that. I think that's so cute. Then Friday we actually have work as well. So I'm going to put that down first. And then we're planning to go out to eat and then probably going to see a movie. I know she talked about wanting to see a movie, but I'm just going to put it on this day. Take a half box. And then these like clinking glasses. Oh, this is hard. I might end up just putting the movie marquee at the very bottom. So I'll do that for dinner. And then I want to fill up this tiny little space at the top. So I'm going to take a little thing in a car just to say like that she's driving in. And then I will put the movie marquee down here. Next, I'm going to put in my weekend banner first instead of doing it at the bottom because I don't want to like cover this part up. So I just put it over here. And then I'm going to put two half boxes to write in what we did or what we will do. And then at the top, I want to save that part for pictures. Oh, Sunday is another one of my friend's birthdays. I remembered when I was pre-planning yesterday and I put it on my sheet, but then I like just forgot to put something down for it. So for that, I'll use, oh, there's so many things. I'll use a heart. And I'll put it at the top. I also have a video going up. That at the very bottom here. I mean, I will already have like posted that hopefully because since I'm gonna be super busy on Sunday, my sister's leaving like fairly early, so I know I'll have time to do other things. So I'm gonna do this. These utensils and also another little thing for meal prepping and grocery shopping. And now onto the sidebar. First, I'm gonna put in this here. I randomly decided to rewatch some episodes of Friends yesterday, and now I'm like kind of obsessed again, and I just like want to watch Friends right now because I just love that show so much. Next, I'm gonna use habit stickers, or just one actually, for journaling. Underneath that, I want to take one of these. for work, and there is a work header on here also. Instead of using washi, I'm gonna use these headers just so I can use them up. Because there's enough washi in here for me to do another spread. My memory card was full. I feel like that always happens when I'm filming, because I just rarely ever actually delete the stuff off of my memory card, and I don't even think about it until I'm filming and the little notification pops up. And use a checklist, but what I'm gonna do is write down a list of places that I want to take my sister, because I was thinking about it, and I mean, there's so many like different things to do in Nashville, it's like pretty much impossible for us to do everything. But I'm gonna use the family, but I'm trying to think of like places that like I really want to go take her, and like, you know, prioritize. And I might, you know, just randomly think of something and be able to write it in there. At the very bottom, I'm just gonna use one more half box for a quote. And that is the full spread. I think this week is so pretty. I'm very excited for my sister to come and also just like to plan in this week and put in pictures and everything. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, leave comments. You can follow me on Instagram. It's all in the description below. I will definitely be posting this week on Instagram. But anyway, I'll see you next time. Bye.